Welcome back to Friday Football Fever. Let's get things going now with a look at the District of Doom. What a great matchup in Henderson. Lions coming off a road shootout victory over Athens come home tonight to host the Lindale Eagles, who dominated an explosive Chapel Hill Bulldog squad last week. Would Lindale be able to hold serve in the district, or would the Lions start their climb to possibly contending for that district crown? Lindale with the football. Sam Peterson fakes a handoff. Gonna throw it up high, and it will land in the arms of Casey Villarreal, who makes an outstanding catch back in the end zone. Touchdown, Eagles. Lindale back to work. Peterson throwing deep again, this time connected with Kaysen Watts. Megan the catch. He will hustle in for another Eagles touchdown. These guys are hard to stop when they start going. Henderson, though, trying to find an answer. Dallas Alexander gets the handoff. He will bounce it outside, avoids a tackle, then runs upfield for a big gain, trying to get the Lions back into this one. But, man, the Eagles are rolling tonight. Let's go to that score. Henderson comes back in this one, but the Eagles hold on to win it, 28-21.